If you got yourself a video camera and you're thinking about making your own personal Citizen Kane, one thing you should add to your bag of tricks is a dolly shot or a slider shot. Now, this is the kind of shot where you have a stationary camera, and instead of panning it left and right, you're gonna glide it smoothly. To get this shot, a lot of the pros use a crane or an expensive set of tracks for a dolly rig. I'm gonna show you how to make your own DIY solution for under $60. Now, I've seen some super budget versions of this that use broomsticks and PVC pipes. I'm gonna step it up a little bit. I'm gonna use PVC pipes for our tracks, and I'm gonna add a camera tripod, a flexible one like this, and a $30 remote control truck. This is the Maisto Rock Crawler, and what makes it so awesome is that it's got a little bit of flexibility in the base, and these nice big wheels that are set wide apart, and this whole thing can actually support a DSLR, or you can even use a smartphone with this particular camera mount. Now, these are our bald tires here, but they're perfect for fitting over the PVC pipe. The grooves in the wheel well, they're gonna slide gently, just like so. Now we're gonna use a screwdriver to take the truck body off so we have a nice level surface to mount our camera on. All right, the screws are out. Now we're gonna take off the top, and there's this bit of wire here that's the antenna. We don't need this. There you go. All right, now we've got a nice level surface for our camera, and we've got the wheel wells exposed here to guide us on the tracks. You can use whatever length or diameter of PVC pipe you have around. I had this 3/4-inch pipe handy, so I'm gonna use that. Now I've got 1 5-foot section of pipe. I'm gonna connect these 2 shorter sections to it using elbow joints. Next up, we're gonna take another 5-foot section of pipe, and we're gonna put a slip T-joint on it. Now this is a critical little joint here. What's so great about it is that you can slip it over a pipe and you can adjust the gauge of your tracks for exactly what you need. Now, we're gonna make this a little fancier by attaching a pulley to one end and using some string to pull your truck across. We're gonna drill a small hole, then we'll add an eye screw, attach the pulley, turn the pipe inward so that it's facing your truck, and then attach a string to the truck so that we can run that through the pulley. All right, the next step is to add our camera. A flexible tripod mount like a GorillaPod gives you a lot of options. This one even comes with a phone mount. You really wanna make sure this thing's secure, especially if you have a nice expensive camera. You don't want it toppling down. All right, now that it's all set up, let's take this thing outside and play around with it and see what we can get. So, mounted up on a table like this, here's what the shot looks like. The wide base of the truck is strong enough to support a DSLR, but I actually had the most fun using this setup and the Hyperlapse app on my phone for making smooth time-lapse videos. So that's all there is to it. That's how to make your own DIY camera slider. A lot of fun, and as a bonus, in your downtime, you can use the remote control truck.